Sensei Says Podcast.
And as a corollary, there were a lot of X Games athletes that also rode motorcycles with Harley. And so we scanned Scotty James, who he won X Games gold this last X Games in the winter, and Lizzie Armanto, and she's an incredible skateboarder. And so we scanned their brains while they were doing their sports and while they were riding their Harleys. And it was interesting. We found very similar results that if you look at the neural activation that's happening when distraction's going on, they're in both cases, they were able to tune out the distraction to kind of an unprecedented level that we had seen in most people and find that clarity. And that really ties in with my belief that the difference between gold and silver, it's not muscles, it's mm-hmm. your brain. It's in that moment, being able to tune out the fans, tune out what happened to you over the last day and week, and those negative thoughts that sometimes stack up in our brains in this modern world, and focus on what there is to do.
And I couldn't think of a better way to spend New Year's Eve in Las Vegas than being face down in a puddle of mud doing push-ups with 15 total strangers. So I did that.
About 14,200 feet, and there was this lenticular cloud that was right on the top of the mountain, and it just wouldn't go away. It was minus 80 up there.